कंप्यूटर ऑफ टाइम यूजिंग एसएसडी एज शोन, शट डाउन का क्लिक के जस्ट आई हैव प्रेस्ड 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. वन मिनट लगा ऑफ होने में, अब ऑन करते हैं इसको हम, जस्ट प्रेस लाइक दिस एंड देन 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 12, 13, 14. This is hybrid. Actually, one SSD is there and one is mechanical drive. Window is in SSD. You can see if we have using both hybrid plus SSD, then its boot time is approximately little bit in between SSD and mechanical device, mechanical hard drive. So if you want to enjoy perfectly of SSD, then you buy a more or GB, मतलब 240 GB and 512 GB hard disk as compared to 120 or 240. You can see this is I have two hard disks, one is SSD and one is another is mechanical movable drive hard disk. Then I have give priority to SSD and second bootable is second priority is mechanical drive. Then if you want to perfectly enjoy the SSD, then you buy a more terabyte SSD if you really want to increase more speed, bootable time and shutdown time. Thank you for watching. Kindly like and subscribe for more technical videos.